Hello everyone, it's Monday and it's time to show you my Matchbox Shadowbox canvas. And this is it. This is it. I hope you will see great. So the first okay, if be honestly, I don't have many stuff to put on my box, and what I found, what I will have, I will put, and I don't remember who, but write on some comments that it looks like vintage, and yes, I wanted made it like a vintage, and I don't have many real vintage stuff. I wanted made not look like vintage, but I wanted actually put vintage stuff on all, but you will saw that not on all is vintage stuff, but I wanted made it like a vintage. So the first tassel, bottle cap, I hope you will see great, some earring. Many chain, many different earring. This is actually not earring, but I don't know what this is, but I use this plastic earring, leaves. This is something natural. Real vintage, something natural, and so this is it. So this part, I have two key, so I used one key on this place and one key on this place. Metal piece, I don't remember how causes this sent me Josie Jetto some times ago, so I will use all of this. So this and this, so this is that what sent me Josie. This, like a gold, was a plastic, and of course I used two red button. This is beads. This is clock, real vintage, not vintage exactly, but real. This is, you will saw, clothespin, some metal circle. Okay, this is another bottle cap with crown. I will found it and I like and I wanted to use on my box and many beats. Paper sent me Gotica some time ago, so I will make like an old book and used it. This photo from some paper. Craft paper, like Tim Holtz or something. How it will so. Oh, this is it, and this is I don't know how call it, but I have one old school. To writing like this, so I also use it, and I will have I don't know from what, but I some glass circle, so I will glue on that photo. This is some metal elements and key. This flower, it's on. So this gave me my mom. I will use and I glue some small seashell. When I will small kids, we from my family come to Crimea on sea, and it's like a remember for me. You will saw this is small spool. This is a button, big button, and some beads. This is from zippered from sweater, my sweater, and it's right America, so I will use it. This is label from jeans, and I used acrylic butterfly, you will saw. Small heart, button, some cameo flower, some leaves. Also, this another photo from that paper. What this old man is. Flower, I used some fabric, it's black flower, it's left from what I will make on Halloween, I will have, and this is from some can I cut. This is glass, small glass, and this was from another clock, and I used it like a frame to vintage photo. This is from on another side on this is cardboard actually. On another side was a letter, but I will like this hand, so I will use it. Some swan. This gave me my friends, and this is what lady like this lady. Small mirror. This is real spool, wooden hat and button. Plastic bottle. This is from some game. This is real pens, English pen. 20 pence, 20 pence. And this is also real. This is two lady cigarettes, metal, plastic, old key, seashell, small bottle. I think also Gotika sent me. And this is, I found this, this is a small dog. Small dog, and also this flower I used to chain, chain, not chain, to can. And on this, small part I will use seashell. This I have sometimes ago. It's like a decorative. I will buy on some store sometimes ago like a decorative bouquets. So this is natural, and I used this metal embellishment and this star. So this is my box, and actually when I will made, I show to my mom, and because everything what I will made, I the first show to my mom. And my mom looks on it a long time and not tell about it anything. So I will ask again, you like it or not? My mom again not tell me anything, but just smiling. I ask again, tell me please, you will like it or this box or not? And my mom tells that many stuff on this box is like to remember for the for her, because this spool, this what he gave, this clock frame, old photo, some beads. It was like from her real life. It's not exactly not all is not exactly from her life, but it's like remember to her younger life. And I will show you actually, you will never see my mom, but I found her photo younger, and I wanted also show it you. And as the first, I wanted use this photo on this box. But after I will change my mind and don't use. So this is my mom. Not on the present time, but sometimes ago. So I will hope you will like this my box. And I wanted to read your comments about this box, not about the photo of my mom, about this box. So, okay, on this, like always, on this video is all, and I will think that on another next video I will show you another inspiration for Flickr. And I will also hope you will like that. By the way, on the Flickr I will show this idea to use this on box. So this is great idea, and I used actually this piece to can actually to my canvas, but I never think that used on my shadow box like this. And this is this is a great idea to use it also. So okay, I hope you will like it. Write on comments what you think, and to the next video. Bye.